Yeah, maybe it's related to the central nerve lesions that Zika is causing. Zika causes, we know that Zika causes apoptosis and the death of neuron cells, so it may be related to also to the acoustic nerve.